faith of the apostles. This is the faith of the fathers. This is the faith of the Orthodox. This is the faith which has established the universe.